I had a few minutes to come down and pick out some corn before church tonight, and I want to put it out on the food plot in front of the blind because this weekend is the youth hunt. I'm gonna bring my boys down here. We're going to schlock us one. All right, everybody, we are, me and Holden have been shooting today and we practiced and we got better, didn't we, buddy?
Yeah.
Tell them what you did.
I shot really close to the thing so I get to go hunting.
What things? The bullseyes?
Yeah.
Heck yeah. So for the first time ever, me and Holden are hunting together, and it's hunting for Holden. Right, buddy?
Yep.
Anyway, I am, that sun is rough and this Jeep's loud, and I'm sweating because I've been running like crazy trying to get this done, but we're going to go get out in the woods and get this thing to happening. So we are 10 minutes late. A giant 8-point was at the food plot. Oh my gosh, what a bummer. We're gonna circle around, come around behind the food plot instead of walking like we normally do. We are trying to get set up with a deer in the food plot. There it is. This is our chance.
Yeah, when we walk down, do you think we will?
gosh! You have got to be kidding me!
Oh my gosh!
Stop, 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 stop! Stop! Oh my gosh, Holden! You have got to be kidding me! Holden, sit down right here. Sit down right here. Oh my gosh, Holden!
First
deer. Oh my gosh. I need you to go walk to that deer, okay? Is he dead? All right, pick his antlers up. Oh my. Oh my. Hold him up to me, buddy. Oh my. What a deer now.
What a deer.
Can you believe it? Come here, Holden.
I can't. Look at that. Holy crap, that's a huge. I can't stop smiling.
Oh my.
Holy buddy.
You're hooked now, man. You're hooked.